Pretend you are asleep. Bam 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 bam. Hup. Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Bogdan. Welcome back to Jurassic World the game. Dino Preservation, screw you, I'm not gonna play you. I'm not even bothering trying to play you. I'm not gonna do that. If you guys seen all my previous attempts to do that event, I'm not doing it anymore. I'm not even trying anymore to do it because I know I'm gonna fail, because that's the point of that event. That's just a troll event that Ludia released for us, just so only the small guys, I think the guys that just started playing, they will probably have a chance to play that event. But for the rest, no, we don't have any chance to do that event. You need to be pretty lucky to do that. Okay, Dacosaurus just evolved. Craziness. Okay. Let's see, shall we put another guy? Yes. Some of you guys told me I should work on Kronosaurus. I am gonna work on Kronosaurus, but I said, hey, let's start from the beginning to the end. Let's start evolving the first creature that ever came up till the last creature that ever came up. So, plus Dacosaurus is almost done. You guys see here, it's almost done. All I need is, let's see, three more, which is 6,000 DNA. If another tournament is gonna come next week, I'll probably finish Dacosaurus, and after I finish him, I'm gonna work on Kronosaurus, and after that, the other two ones. And one of those two ones is Psepoderma. All right. We're gonna jump right straight into it. Let's see the mission first. Nah, it will take a while. Do I have any coins to collect? Of course I have. I'm collecting coins so I can buy some more decorations soon. Level up some more. And by the way, I think some of you guys told me in my previous episodes that I should work on some hybrids. Not a bad idea, but it's kind of expensive for me to do that, especially when I'm doing these events every single time Ludia releases one, and every single time it helps me a lot, these events, because I'm getting resources from the packs and dinosaurs. And if I do a hybrid, let's say Carnoraptor, because some of you told me to do Carnoraptor, I'm gonna lose Carnotaurus and Velociraptor. No. Wait. Let's check Carnoraptor first. What dinosaurs do I need to, in order to unlock it? Yeah, I need Pyroraptor and Carnotaurus. I don't have Pyroraptor level 40 yet. But if I waste Carnotaurus, Ludia is gonna release something. A Carnotaurus showcase, and I'm gonna lose the pack. And I'll be pretty sad to lose that. So that's why I know when I need to make a hybrid. When I don't know, I'm not doing it. Okay. Therizinosaurus, Pachyceratops, Trobemnotus. Okay, I need... Not you. You? I need another carnivore. Not Gina, of course. Gina, I'm gonna keep it for later. And a herbivore. You. Okay. Let's do it. Spinosaurus should kick these two guys' butts. Therizinosaurus and Pachyceratops. I can kill him with one attack. I need three attacks. I'm gonna reserve. What's he gonna do? He's gonna switch. He has one. Please don't attack me. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna put three more. Oh, you put it as a reserve. Okay, I'm gonna say yes, probably two blocks. Now, let's see. One, two, three, and two blocks. Alright. Alright. We took down this guy. Now it's easy because we have advantage on this guy. A lot of advantage. Four. Come on. Three. That screwed me up. Three attacks. Okay. One block. One, two, three, one block. Oh yeah. Finish him. Boom. That Tyrannosaurus can't kill me with 4 attacks. He needs like 6. He needs 6 attacks to kill me. And he doesn't have. So I'm gonna finish this once and for all. Boom! Alright. We're gonna get that guy, the Sepoderma hatchet, and check it out. I want to see its animation. This is the first turtle in the game. First turtle, I want to see if he has something similar to the... I already forgot his name. Damn it! Sepoderma, okay. Sepoderma from Jurassic Park build. I want to see similarities, because I know they did some similarities to that, to this creature. Oh man, really? Those two over there? Man, okay, I'm gonna put this like this. I'm gonna use a herbivore. Then we'll see the last one, how tough it is. It should be easy. Like 3 herbivores or something. I've seen some guys, they faced 3 herbivores for the last. Oh, you saved? Okay, 3. He put 1 block, he has 3. He can kill me with 3 if he wants to. But he doesn't, okay. 1, 2, 3 is dead. 2 blocks, 1 reserve. Yes! That guy is down. Let's see the next one.
Gigano! Sepulus! 4 attacks, come on.
That's it. I predicted it's gonna be 4 attacks. Great. I'm gonna put 4 with 1. Let's see what he's gonna do. 4. You're not gonna have more than 2 blocks. I guarantee that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 blocks. 2 for me. Yes. Yes. In the face. Here comes Shunosaurus. The last guy. 6. Not yet? Okay, I'm gonna put 6. How many blocks do you have? 4. Oops. Oops. Okay. Okay, wise guy. 6. 3 attacks. That means he's gonna have 3 blocks. Let's see what we're gonna do. Yeah. 2 blocks, 2 reserves. I can't kill him with 1 attack. I need 2. Now I can kill him with 4 two attacks. Let's finish this Gina once and for all. Come on, Gina! Oh, attack! Kaboom! You're going down, buddy. Alright. Gina kicked some butt today. This is the last one. Kinda worried for the last battle. Let's see. Alright. I think I'm gonna need to buy Gina back. Maybe. Maybe not. No, I'm gonna put Ankylosaurus. No. You. It should be enough. Indominus is powerful. It's a tough guy. He needs to win this. 1 reserve. He's gonna switch, I know. Oh no? Okay. I'm gonna put 3. Now you are gonna switch. Come on, switch. Okay, 4. Probably 2 blocks, right? 1, 2, 3 is dead. 2 blocks, 1 for me. Oh, not even 1 block. That's crazy. Shunosaurus is down. Okay, next. Dimorphodon! Level 42. Ooh, it's a tough guy. 7. 3 attacks. Whoa! Boom! Ouch! That hurt. He has blocks. He has blocks. I need to put 4 with 1. Maybe now he's gonna switch. Probably. We shall see. Yeah. Okay, you have 3. Not yet, eh? Do you have more than 2 blocks? Don't have more than 2 blocks, because if you do, I'm gonna kick your butt. Come on. Oh yeah. Finish him, Indominus. Take his soul. Take his heart, chew it up, swallow, and move on.
6.
And guess what? He didn't attack me. Let's finish this Indominus. Come on, buddy. I haven't used you for a while. I haven't made you win any battles for a while. Now we have the chance. Yeah! Oh yeah! Can't wait to finish with all my legendaries, my super rares, Jurassic ones, and aquatic, so I can work on hybrids. I want to finish Indominus. It's gonna cost so much. So many DNA. And check this out, we got DNA. Go DNA from that pack. Awesome, we're gonna buy another Dacosaurus. Psepoderma, it's unlocked. Awesome. Let's unlock it. If it's unlockable, let's unlock it. Hatch. Sweet, speedy bop. Collect, and... where's the turtle? Ooh. Alright. Let's check it out in its aquarium. Ooh. Pretty cute. Pretty cute, cute creature. You are cutie. I like you. And you're tough too. Like, very good for battles. You have like a third, like a... what's the head look like? The mouth looks like a turkey beak. The head looks like a something similar to Triceratops. Like, okay, the shield like a normal turtle. Flippers, the tail. Very similar to the turtles. Alright. And I like the shield, looks like a war shield. Looks awesome. Pretty cute. Pretty good creature. Let's feed him up. Let's see his animation first. They should be unique. What? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That was sick. Let's do it. Let's see one more time. It was sick. Come on. Pretend you are asleep. Bam 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 bam. Help! So nice. So cool. Let's make it level 10. I wish I can use it now, but I don't have Monsters of the Deep. Help! I don't have Monsters of the Deep event for today, so I can't use it now. But I'm gonna use it in the next episode, of course. We shall see what happens in the next episode. Let's see the KO. Jesus God! Indominus Rex, Colossaurus, and Winosaurus. Who the hell is gonna win this? Without using any dinosaur. Not even a level 40... two level 40... Indominus can do this. I don't think they can do this. Nah. Because I know he's gonna save two times. Till he has like six attacks and he's gonna go ahead and attack me. And even if he doesn't go and attack me, I still need to put like five or six blocks. And when he attacks, I need to survive that attack. Then I'm gonna need to save even more reserves so I can have some attack to kill at least one of them. Then put a lot of blocks so I can save that guy. Then switch with another one if he has advantage on me. And all that stuff. And this event is really pathetic. No one can win it. And of course they put a legendary. So they can troll us even more. Alright. So that's it, we got Psepoderma, we got the last creature. We seen the last creature, but I didn't get the last creature. The last creature is Mosasaurus. And I can't get that guy. The only way I can get him is by Ludia releasing another tournament with Mosasaurus reward. And they haven't released any new tournament with an old creature by now. They didn't do that by now. So I hope after they finish with the rest. Now they finish with the aquatics. We shall see what they do. Maybe they are gonna release another tournament with the Mosasaurus back. Or they continue with the other new creatures they have made, and we've seen already all the creatures. We shall see if they continue with that list of the dinosaurs. I sure hope the Mosasaurus is gonna come back. Like, I really don't know how many people got Mosasaurus back then. I really don't know how many people. I knew the tournament was 40 days. It was so long, so hard to do. And I didn't do it because I didn't like it. But now I regret. I regret I didn't do it. And Trodon the same. I want Trodon back. I want to do it again. He screwed me up in the last 2 minutes. 2 minutes! That's all I needed to wait. 2 minutes. And he pushed me back to Dominator. To Predator, sorry. I was in Dominator. He pushed me back to Predator. Then I learned my lesson. From that day, I learned my lesson. I knew what to do now. I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do, don't forget to leave a like. Share my video with your friends. Subscribe today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Whenever it's gonna... Oh yeah.